Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I just bought another luxury vehicle from Legendary Motorsports. Let me show you, and it's a cheap one, so this is a very good news. I'm talking about this Cognoscenti Cabrio. I think this is a Bentley or something like that, the Enus in real life, but you will see it's a very nice car. I drove my Viper right here to the Arena Workshop, and I will post a link in this video description with that Viper if you want to see how I make it look that way. So the link will be in this video description with that blue car. Okay, let's go ahead and see this sport luxury vehicle, because that it is a sport luxury vehicle.
What's it going to be?
So I think I have another one on my channel. I think I have a black one or something like that, and it's time to make it look way much better. So best armor, best brakes, nice. Best engine. Already I spent 150k or something like that, but for me the most important now is the color. Let's see what color this car will look just fine with it. A metallic color maybe, but let's see what it will fit. Let's see the metals first, because there are few metals. Okay, I like that gold, that silver, but let's see what else I can put on. This stone silver looks nice, so let's keep that in mind. This is a luxury, a serious car, so I don't want to make it like this green. Ooh, this color looks nice. And this brown looks nice. And this one, oh nice. I think I just found myself a color. So I like the stone, the stone silver, this one, and where it is, and this sienna brown. And I'll think, yes, I'll keep this one. I really like it. It's classy, it's very nice, in my opinion. If you have another opinion, please tell me in the comments, because you know I always read all your comments. So I will take the blue headlights.
That looks badass.
My plate, best suspension, best transmission. So this car doesn't have a lot of customization, which I don't like. But trust me, with a nice paint, with black wheels, with some nice headlights, and most important, with these beautiful rims, we will make it look amazing. You will see. Let's find some big rims, because we have a big space right here on the fenders. And this car deserves some big wheels. But let's see which one. Okay, so this one looks nice. And this one. And this concave mega mesh, one of the most used rims on my channel, I think. But what can you do?
You
if they look so good on a luxury car, they really look nice. No design, but I'll take some bulletproof tires, some black tire smoke. And what do you think? In my opinion, it looks very nice. Let's take this beauty outside and let's see. I think it's night time, so I'll be right back. I'll just show you in the night time. I like this color. It's very clean. I don't know how to say it. Very, I like it. Okay, so it's morning now, and you can see this car more clear. Just look at this beauty. I like this car, so it's time to start reviewing it. First, from 1 to 10 for the sound that this car makes. It's a quiet sound, nothing special. But this is a luxury vehicle, so maybe you don't want it too loud. So for the sound, I'll give it a 6.5. It's not bad. Not the best sound, but it's okay. Now let's review it for how it looks. The only downside of this car is because this car doesn't have more mods. I wish some black details, some more, maybe more aggressive things. But for how it looks, and for this thing that I'm about to show you now, which is great, I'll give it a 7.5, maybe an 8, because I love that it's convertible. So that's something nice. Now let's talk a little about how fast it is. Not the fastest car, but I like it. It feels nice when you drive it. So for how fast it is, I'll give it a 7 compared to other luxury sport cars. Now let's talk a little about the handling, which is fine. I like it. It's stable. I'm not the best driver maybe in the world, but it's stable and I like to drive it. So for the handling, I'll give it a 7.5. And final thing is about this car worth the money or not. Definitely does. It's a 10 out of 10 because it's a very cheap luxury car. I like the shape. The only bad thing about this car, it's that you cannot modify it, at least the interior. Maybe it's black, maybe with a imagine this with a white interior, with these colors. The white interior scream luxury for a car like this. So yeah, don't forget to tell me what is your opinion about this car. I'm very excited to find out if you like it or not. The shape, it's unusual, but trust me, it's a luxury vehicle and in my opinion it's a nice one. If you are new to the game and if you want to buy something nice, something cool to have, this is a good option because it's cheap, it drives great, it's a vehicle that you can buy with no problems, in my opinion. Okay, tell me in the comments please what is your opinion about this car. Until then, don't forget to subscribe if you are new to my channel. Why to subscribe? Because if you are a big fan of GTA Online or other games, I always try other games, but especially GTA Online. If you are a fan of GTA Online, I post 2 or 3 videos a day with cars, with everything, with updates, with everything that's new. And you can share this video if you want to help me. You can go ahead and like this video, and you can follow me on Instagram. I'll post my Instagram in this video description, so if you want to follow me there, you can do it easily. Until next time, I hope you all are well, because I know I have the best subscribers in the world and I cannot thank you enough for what have you done for me. I have the best community, I think. Thank you very much to all. Bye.